VirtualCon 3 restocks? What? Let's talk about it. Welcome to the GastroCast. I'm Chris.
I'm Heather.
On this episode, we're going to talk about VirtualCon 3 restocks. Yes, I said it. VirtualCon 3 restocks. For VirtualCon 3, it seemed like the pops were very limited. And that made people very agitated when they received emails saying that their orders were canceled from Hot Topic and Box Lunch. But we have great news! A friend of ours reached out to us with an email that he received from Hot Topic in regards to his cancellation. And this is probably the very best email he could have received.
The email states, "Hello! Thanks for emailing us at HotTopic.com. We apologize for any inconvenience this may have caused. However, I am happy to assist you in relation to this matter. In this case, we still have some SDCC pops available, about 5,000 in Hot Topic and 3,200 Box Lunch. Those pops will be released next week between stores and website. I would suggest to keep checking the site or your local store for any new inventory that becomes available."
That is great news, because a lot of people have had cancellations from their online orders. And these cancellations had people out in droves trying to find these Funko Pops in person. I'm sure a lot of fans were very frustrated because Box Lunch and Hot Topic had some of the very best Funko Pops of this SDCC, aka VirtualCon 3.
Hot Topic had Bakugo from My Hero Academia and Goku from Dragon Ball Z.
Box Lunch had the alien as Kevin from Pixar, and they had Yzma from Emperor's New Groove. All four of those Funko Pops are really great. So in the coming weeks, you should be able to find these guys in your local Hot Topics and Box Lunch, and also online on their web pages.
I'm very curious what the reason for the cancellations were, though.
Could their database have been wrong? They didn't know how many they really had in inventory?
Or did they simply just not have them in their warehouses and didn't want to promise things that they didn't actually have physically?
It makes us wonder, because we've been hearing that this SDCC, things were going to be very limited, and we thought it was because of COVID-19. But could it be that the shipments just weren't here in time? And we'll see restocks at all other stores? This is why we always say, don't jump to eBay and Mercari right off the bat, because you never know what Funko and their retailers have up their sleeves.
If you missed out, there is a very good chance that you'll be able to get them in your hand at the retail price.
Let's just hope that bots and flippers don't go after all of these, because it's not a huge inventory, but it's big enough to help out some of our fellow collectors. But now it makes me wonder, what store is going to come out saying something like this next? We wouldn't have had this information had our friend not emailed Hot Topic about his cancellation. It would be a really cool thing if Funko.com also said they had a restock. I think that would make a lot of people happy.
What pop did you miss and would like to see restocked from VirtualCon 3?
Do you think that any other retailers will have a restock as well? Let us know all that and more in the comment section down below. Remember, we have a 3,000 subscriber giveaway going on right now. Once we hit 3K, we'll be giving away a bunch of really cool things, to include a Kraken from Funko Shop. You're not going to want to miss out on that. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and follow us on Instagram at GastroCast to find out all of the new up-to-date information about this giveaway. Are you looking for a collector's group that doesn't include any flippers? Well, head over to Facebook and join GastroCast We Hunt Together. We don't have any flippers there because all we do is we hunt together. Yes. So make sure you head over to Facebook right now, join GastroCast We Hunt Together, and enjoy and have fun today. All right, guys, that time again. Remember, as always, we hunt together. Yes. We'll catch you next time.
Bye.